For a leader to bring about a digital transformation, they need the organization to be simultaneously open to the new possibilities, but also focus on the execution. So to turn that into a simple four-stage approach, the first thing is to put people first. The second thing is to then look at the ideas, the possibilities, and help their people engage with the necessary learning in the digital transformation. The third thing is to help everybody be curious about the technology, get them into a place where they actually want to embrace the technology. And the final, the fourth but critical stage, is to bring the focus onto delivery so that the transformation actually happens.